All you all know Mr. Elan Trotman by name, hopefully. Do you know him? Woo! Are you good friends with him? Woo! He's just playing for you. You gotta be good friends with him, man. Woo! Every time somebody plays for you, man, put something in, and I'm not even gonna go there. I'm kind of trying to be reformed. Basically, anytime somebody plays so well, you can feel it. You know it, right? So you know Mr. Elan Trotman, right? We hooked up, man, a while back because we had spirits moving in the same direction. We're both young, we're both hungry, man. We're both good musicians, aspiring to be great musicians. And we are on the same path business-wise as well. And what I mean by business-wise is we're independent artists. We're not backed by major labels. But we've been blessed to write songs, be able to write songs, and roll through 3 or 4 CDs into the game now. Write songs on our own dime, and through all your support. But songs, they matter so much that even without the support of the major labels, they still bubble up to the top. And so without any more conversation about that, we're going to play one of those songs that's bubbled up to the top and currently sitting at number 11 on the national Billboard Smooth Jazz Chart. Independent artist, by the way. This is a song that's on the radio now. It's a hit. It's called Heaven in Your Eyes. It's going to be played live by Mr. Elan Trotman.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Without getting too mushy, I want to thank a couple of people that